See, inside each of our cells are these things called chromosomes, and they control whether we become a boy or a girl. Your mom has two X chromosomes in all of her cells, and your dad has one X and one Y chromosome in each of his cells. Before you're born, your mom gives you one of her chromosomes and your dad gives you one of his. Mom always gives you an X. And if dad gives you an X too, then you become a girl. But if he gives you his Y, then you become a boy. See, there are only two possibilities.
What?
XX, a girl, or XY, a boy. The chance of becoming either a boy or a girl is always 1 in 2. A 50-50 chance either way. It's like flipping a coin. Mm-hmm. X, you're a girl, Y, you're a boy. Some people are just lucky, I guess.